eyes. I'm seeing through society's eyes, and I'm sick of all the superficial badger trades getting blown up and traumatized.
Blown up and traumatized.
How many of us have ever felt inferior because of the products we own? The products of a material world made by material hands. Assembly lines run by material things. Who don't know us but our friend Benjamin, who just happens to be the most popular figure around. And you best be making six or seven figures to be counted as important in a world that only judges sports cars, sports figures, rock stars, mansions, designer labels and clothes. Before things like integrity, loyalty, honesty, dignity, decency, courtesy and respect. No, somehow that gets lost in the mix of the next hot rod, drink, club song. The list is long, goes on and on and on and on. And so I say it again, say it again. I'm seeing through society's eyes, I'm seeing through society's eyes. And I'm sick of all the superficial badger trade, getting blown up and traumatized. Blown up and traumatized. There is no need to feel bad about yourself, but somehow, although I don't know how, you're only cool if you got the best car, best clothes, money, and the biggest house. This may seem redundant of the first verse, but yo, I'm sick and tired of people being admired for what they are instead of who they are. Too many times I find myself doing things that I don't truly enjoy, but God forbid I'm not seen amongst the loop with the so-called in crowd, drinking brews at some bar or club, trying to impress some bitch with some line about some shit and what I do for a living and what I drive. Because I'm so insecure, I have to convince her it's okay to be a slut, so at least she doesn't feel she's only sleeping with an average guy. Fuck that and that whole fucking scene. Bitches can kiss my ass, cause I'd rather be single jerk off the hardcore porn than just be another guy trying to impress the opposite sex to have sex. You want to know me? You got it. You want my heart? It's yours. If you take me as I am, whether I'm a Palmer or Gates, and don't try to complicate, cause I'll kick your ass to the curb quick fast. I'm not trying to build house of rose colored glass. I save that for those trendy contact lenses she tries to lure me with. I said it once before and I'll say it again. I'm seeing through society's eyes, I'm seeing through society's eyes. And I'm sick of all the superficial fads and trends, getting blown up and traumatized. Blown up and traumatized.
Yeah,
I'm seeing through society's eyes.
I'm seeing through society's eyes.
Yeah, I'm seeing through
attention.
Stop looking at that girl's
y'all, you better pay attention.
Something better.
Seeing through society's eyes instead of mine, I find that I'd rather be blind than in my room with the blinds drawn, listening to my favorite songs again and again, instead of playing pretend with the phony world full of phony people driving fancy cars with their heads
up
in the stars, drinking at bars, drinking at parties, drinking here and drinking there. Intoxication is necessary to people who find the world entirely too scary to live it sober. Over and over, the same scene is played over and over. It's played like a sick dream, the same scene washing over my eyes and soaking into my ears. I've been done with it for years, cause I found a backbone and other options. Yet some of us are boxing with ourselves, so you're just getting started, making yourselves retarded with chemicals resembling vegetables. Brought into a hospital, strapped to a gurney at the end of a journey, but you're far from the end. Let's not pretend that this world is a bowl of cherries. I know it can be scary, but there's more to life than drugs and clubs, bars and pubs, Mercedes-Benz, Lexuses, Averex and Lugs. Give your mom a hug, read a book, make a song. The list is long, goes on and on and on and on. All these young girls parading around with their young bodies hanging out. Put some clothes on, show some respect for yourself. Stop doing it cause everyone else is doing it. We used to have control but we're losing it fast. It's Friday night, time to have a blast, right? We only live once, so live it fast. Live it up as much as possible. Forget overcoming obstacles, we can deal with that tomorrow. Forget furthering your knowledge, we can deal with that tomorrow. Forget doing anything positive, we can deal with that tomorrow. Life's one big party, right? Party it up. I'm sick and tired of seeing through society's eyes. Give me mine back.